call me Marty. Marty.
You got it.
Where did you get this name?
It happened about a couple of years ago when I first came to World Wrestling Federation. I'd been wrestling, you know, a couple of years before I came to the organization, and I'd been known as Steve Austin. When I came here, they wanted to change my name around a little bit, so they called me the Ringmaster. Well, after about 6 months of that, and it was pretty well boring, you know. I'm trying to be nice here, so I want to go back to the Steve Austin thing. And I was married at the time, so my ex-wife was from England, and I was pretty frustrated. I kind of came up with the concept of this guy, cold-blooded, ruthless, kind of what you see today, and I was a bad guy at the time. So I came up with this concept, and I couldn't quite put it together. So at the time, my ex-wife made me some hot tea. And she goes, oh, don't worry about it. She said, go ahead and drink your tea before it gets stone cold. She goes, that's your name, Stone Cold Steve Austin. So that's how I got the name, from a cup of hot tea.
Hey,
and that's how it turned out to be Stone Cold Steve
Not
Austin.
To get into details, but did she get ownership of that? I mean, other than...
After the split, I guess she did.
Yeah, I love
that. So I got that going for me.
Yeah, I think wives give you nicknames. My wife years ago gave me the nickname, Is That It? You know, and sometimes it just... Sometimes things just stick, you know? And listen, I wanted to wrestle you. Are you afraid? I had said in advance, I said, I will wrestle this man. I may be thin and I may be weak and wiry and older. But still, I can take... But I was told you did not want to wrestle me. How come?
Well, it's because, I've seen you, in your shows and stuff like that.
Right.
But I really don't know anything about your background. You're not the most intimidating guy I've ever seen in person. No, really, you're not.
I understand.
But see, but what I don't know about you is...
I guess the size 6 1/2 shoe gave me away a little bit.
You might have a martial arts background that I don't know about it.
I bet I don't.
You know, yeah. All of a sudden I go throw a big punch, you block it, psh, 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 psh. I'm laying on the floor with a bloody nose, two black eyes, you know, what's up with that?
So it's all about fear, then?
It could be. It could be. And I don't know how good your hygiene is. You know, one of the hang-ups...
Oh, thank you. Thank you very much.
No, one of the hang-ups I had when I got into pro wrestling, I was thinking, you know, my big hang-up, I got a few phobias. Yeah. Just rubbing up against next to some fat, smelly guy really bothered me. So hygiene is extremely important.
Oh, no, you can eat off me. Hey, let me ask you something. I never knew that wrestlers made so much money. You know, often...
My name is Martin Short.
And anyway, so how many videos does...
Video. This show stinks.
Yeah, it's got to get on my nerves over.
Yeah. Well, anyway...
You mind if I take care of him?
Well, no, you want to get a take care of him? I mean, I wish you...
Well, he's starting to get under my skin a little bit.
Well, if you want to talk to him, that's fine. I mean...
You're damn right. I'd like to talk to him.
Oh, well, okay.
You don't mind a little violence on
no,
the
no,
show,
no, listen, go ahead. I mean, it's... Just...
Sir, you've obviously brought some extra baggage with you to the show.
Baggage.
No, listen to me. Are you the youngest child of the family?
Yes.
I'm guessing your father probably wasn't around much as you were growing up. I'm thinking maybe you grew up in a house full of women. Your mom, who was probably quite ill most of the time, and three sisters.
I feel so naked.
How did you know?
I'm a professional wrestler. I know about these things. I deal in all kinds of pain, including emotional.
But I hurt so much inside.
That's okay, because my specialty is teenage gender identity. Which, whether you know it or not, has affected every relationship you've ever had, including authority figures like Mr. Short here.
Jerry.
You okay? You're gonna be okay. I'm telling you, you're gonna be okay.
It's like you know me. Thank you. Thank you, Stone Cold Steven, for opening up my eyes.
You're welcome. And if you open that little pie hole in your face again, I'll snap that little neck of yours like a stack of dimes. You understand me?
Yep. Thank you, Stone Cold Steven, for saving my life.
You're welcome. You're welcome. You're welcome.
How about a big hand?
You're okay.
From Dr.
You're gonna be okay.
Stone Cold Steve Austin, a big hand, a man of many talents.
Coming up, Mankind, so don't go away.
No, that's tell me that you...
And right now...
Oh, Mankind.
Yeah.